job, man. Good job. Great job.
Nice job.
tent here by the Dunkin' Donuts. You can get some water, some bananas there, also some donuts. If you already ran your 5K, now you can get your donuts. And we have more refreshments back there in our sponsor tent that is behind the pavilion. Make sure to go over there after the race to check them out. Also, over here by the pavilion where you checked in, you'll see an orange and black Best Times tent. You can stop at that tent and they'll give you a printout of your personal race time so you can kind of have an official time of how you race the race. It'll have a preliminary spot of where you are currently, but that might change depending on the people that come in. So you can get that printed off over at the Best Times tent that is by the check-in station. Once again, please visit our vendor tent that is behind the pavilion over by the tennis court. We want to thank our vendors and our sponsors for coming out, so make sure that you do go check them out. We have more stuff that is going on behind the pavilion after the finish the race. Thank you.
Thank you.
There's a fucking stand here on the roadway as you come in, finishing the race. We also have more sponsors and more refreshments over here by the tennis court, so you can head over there too and check out what all that they do have. And the first aid tent, if you possibly might need that, is located right in front of the pavilion. It's a blue tent. You can go over there and get some first aid relief if you do need that. If you look over here by the pavilion, there is an orange and black tent that says Best Times on it. You can stop by there to get your official race time that goes with your badge number. It'll also have a preliminary number of where you came in with your apron. We will be having our award ceremony promptly at 10 o'clock, and that'll take place here by the Best Times tent. And we'll have age division awards that we'll be handing out throughout that time. That will start at 10 o'clock. So make sure that you get back over here by 10 o'clock. Once again, we do have more vendors and more refreshments back here at the St. Thomas Health Tent located by the tennis court. Get over there and check out some of our sponsors. Once again, we couldn't have done this day without you guys, and we just want to thank some of our sponsors this morning. Our title sponsor is Navi Health, and we want to say a big thank you to them. They brought out a lot of people with them this morning, too, not only financial support, but people support this morning, too. So a big thank you to XGA, who also brought a team of volunteers. And I'm going to run through our list of volunteers. I'm going to some of the people I'm going to go through. So make sure to tell them thank you for helping out this morning. Enbridge, Sports Seasons, Lindell Jewelers, 615 Concessions, Blinker Light, Tudor Doctor, Cheesecake Factory, St. Thomas Health, Hot Doctor, the National Sound, Dunkin' Donuts, Modern Acupuncture, the Family Foundation,
My bad. Still recording? Yeah, okay, I'm sorry.
Take place at 10 o'clock here by the pavilion, and we will have age division of appropriate awards going on for that. Once again, thanks for being here for the Upstander 5K.
I was going to ask that. I mean, I know it's taking up. It's taking time to do. Thank you.
called award ceremony. So if you want to start making your way down here by the pavilion.
Nice job, nice job.
Awesome job.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, great job.
There's a title for me. I'm so excited.
Yeah, one more out there. That we had 129 start, I had a 128 finish.
Okay, so far.
And there's probably a couple that aren't chipped that are walking.
Oh, yeah, there should be one left.
And so that's what we do. That's the work of the Upstander Awareness Program. So all that to say, this year's award recipient for the Upstander, we had a nomination come in, and it was actually my nomination, so I was happy we picked mine, but I guess it was just because I'm so great at birds. I don't know. I never imagined giving the Upstander Award to a corporation and not just one person. But this year, Jim and I have been blessed with a whole group of people that work as one person. And I have not had the opportunity to see that in my lifetime very often. I don't even know if I've ever seen a group of people work as one person as well as Navi Health does. And Navi Health is our title sponsor. And not only, look at all these volunteers that showed up on a Sunday from Navi Health, because they support what Jim and I are doing, and they want to get the word out about being an Upstander. And so we just appreciate them so much, and we want to present Navi Health with the unofficial certificate. Because we wanted to print it in color, and I printed it last night. I'm in black and white printer. So Sam has the certificate to hand to Amy. And then if you can get a picture with Amy. And then if all of Navi Health can come forward and get a picture. Chicago! for Lindell Jewelers in for $100 in Brentwood. Thank you.